I hope you enjoyed Cinema 4D Essentials Interface, Objects, and Hierarchies. In the next course, C4D Essentials Points, Edges, Polygons, and Splines, we'll explore the basic building blocks of 3D and how they can be used to create objects of just about any kind.